Hello, so this is basically a tutorial that nobody asks for. This is how you do the shadow. First of all, you get this item and then you put it on top. And then after that, you color here. You can color however you want it. Should be like, and this remains. And that's all. See ya.